Headed home, hundreds of Georgia military members leaving Afghanistan about 2 months early. The 48th Infantry Brigade, based out of Macon, has about 2,000 troops in Afghanistan now. The majority will head home between mid-June and July, with the rest back in September as scheduled.